Greetings, everybody. This is just one of my show floor highlights from PAX East. This was the Intel booth, and on display at this booth, they had quite a large number of these super fancy, flashy PCs with all kinds of chrome cooling systems and edgy names like the Predator. Okay, I guess. It actually was kind of neat to see what the enthusiast level, super high-end PCs look like, though, because I'm not particularly experienced in those matters, nor do I have the funds to be playing around with all of that fancy lighting and stuff. This was also the Intel booth, and I believe it was a demonstration of the Vive. I actually had an opportunity to try out the Vive in a private demo session, but unfortunately I wasn't able to get any footage of that, because, you know, capturing footage from VR is not exactly easy. But it was pretty neat, and VR technology has sure come a long way since the Virtual Boy, which is about the last time I had an opportunity to try it. Take care, everybody.